enjoy jewelry, पर जब साड़ी पहनती हूँ तो सारी मेरी ज्वेलरी निकल आती है. ऐसे आज रात भी नहीं हुई है तो मैंने कहा मैं ड्रेस पहनूंगी. लाइक एवरी वुमन ज्वेलरी, आई वोंट जस्ट से डायमंड्स, आई वुड से ज्वेलरी इज अ वुमन्स बेस्ट फ्रेंड.
Any memorable jewelry कोई भी आपको मिली हो या
साथ? Yes, in fact मेरे बेटे के पैदा होने के समय मेरी माम ने मुझे झूके दिए थे, जड़ाऊ झूके दिए थे, और I'll never forget those are झूका she got
नीचे करो ना,
and they are really special. I always liked them and she wore them, and मेरे बेटे के जन के उस हफ्ते में उन्होंने मुझे.
So you prefer gold or diamonds?
When I wear a lot of jewelry, it's uncut diamonds and whole key and gold. When I'm dressed in western clothes, it's minimal and it's diamond.
Mandira, just one thing that I want to ask you, a little away from the jewelry and fashion, but I just want to get a little bit of your reaction. You're a you're an extremely well aware and there's this one controversy that's been going about the tolerance and army concerns of
I read about that. I heard about that. I can't comment on it. I just say that it comes with whatever it comes with, and I can't comment on what they had to say. I can say it is sad that times are like these, and not just our country. I mean, look at what's happened in Paris just now. Our country comes with whatever it comes with. I'm here to stay, and I don't see myself, I mean, in response to just what is happening, I don't see myself leaving the country because of that.
But do you think that intolerance?
You know, I just, you know, when people say pray for this place, pray for this place, I pray that there be tolerance. I pray that people can coexist. That's what I pray for. I'm sad that you know, incidents like this keep popping up, not just in India but all over the world. And I pray for happy coexistence.
Thank you.